My abiding memories of the stadium will be in 2004, in November 2004, we played the All Blacks, came very, very close to beating the All Blacks, but they ran away with it, I think, in the last 5 minutes of the game. But it was because of the atmosphere at the stadium, and I think that's what makes it for me.